Hey guys, today we are going to explode a bomb. Okay, are you ready, Adam? Go! Oh. One. Did it?
I can open it.
Did it happen? Adam, we can see your backside on camera.
Don't.
We're gonna explode a bomb, guys. It's gonna be great.
No.
He's currently pressuring it, guys. Show us that you're pressuring it.
You see the more pressure? You could tell because there's less bubbles. The less and less bubbles, the more pressure.
Actually? Pressuring it? See, he's pressing that to give pressure. This is science.
Hey, that is your advice of the day. Start freaking out then and it's done.
Okay, no, don't. That is not the advice today. That could be token.
Benjamin, why would you say such a cursing thing on your birthday? By the way, guys, today's Benjamin's 13th birthday.
Benjamin's birthday.
13th birthday, by the way. Right, Benjamin? Okay, Adam, are you done yet?
Nope.
We can't see you except your backside.
I'm not done.
Like
you
say, we like your shades, man.
Okay.
Bro, why'd you try to launch it at me?
Okay, it failed.
How come?
Oh, that's a
lot. To it.
I literally got Dr. Pepper in my head.
That's not good. I'll help you, Adam.
Bloom.
That failed. Can we make a new one?
Yes.
Yes.
We need the materials. Water balloon. These mint you gave me. One of the mints. Or Mentos if you have Mentos. Yes. And that Dr. Pepper.
Benjamin doesn't waste it. Benjamin, no waste it. We're going to need it.
Okay. Mr. Science, it's go time.
Yeah.
Bridget, do it again. Do it again.
If this
doesn't
work, we could do that. That would also make it go fine.
Cause you need to apply
pressure.
Put Mentos in it. No,
okay, let's go.
Put,
oh yeah.
Wait, put the Mentos in it. Shake
then,
it up.
And then, okay.
No, will it actually explode
it,
then?
Put Mentos in it. Rapidly close it. Then throw it. Chuck it at the concrete. And oh, then they go to Chernobyl.
Let's go. Let's do that. Let's do that.
Oh,
why did
Chernobyl?
Yeah.
Why
did? We just need
a mint.
A new Pepsi bottle and a mint.
What do you mean Pepsi bottle? Why? Take three of bombs. Thank you.
Oh wait, you could just throw it in the floor.
This is Bomb the documentary, and we're trying to explode this mint so it'll fit in our jar so we can explode it.
Just throw it on the floor. Not too hard, and it can't be in the water.
Oh, I'm gonna.
Okay, that's good.
Okay.
Give me it. Put it in the cap.
Okay, guys. Wait. Back up, Benji. Back up.
I need that. That's like a lot of.
Adam, do you need a towel?
Probably.
That's a future bomb.
You don't know how pressure, much pressure. You open that. It's going to go.
Guys, look at this!
Did you see that?
Yeah.
That is a weapon! Look at the four bottles.
No!
Ugh. It's still alive. Join the coffee.
But guys, look at the science mark. This is the mark science of science, guys. Bum, bum, bum.
Okay, done. Don't put in Kappa Chi. My mom.
Guys, we're making a bomb. No, so he's gonna put the mints in and you're gonna shake it and then it's gonna explode. Okay?
I'm gonna put
this. I'll hold this. Just take the lid off and you put the mint in.
No, wait.
But you're just gonna shake
it
up.
Hold it tight.
I'm holding it tight. Okay, Benji. Benji, shake it up. Shake
okay,
it
now
up.
Shake it as hard as
you can. Shake it up as hard as you can.
How is that? Can you so hot?
Shake it, throw in the light, guys, because I did not see that, guys. You threw
the coolest thing ever,
and I couldn't even see because advertising.
I would get Dr. Pepper.
So this is our final test. It's like 8:30 or something.
It's 7.
Anyway, the point is Adam's gonna drink soda, which he hates soda. And Benjamin, and we're gonna do a mint for, you're gonna have to put.
Let's see, is 7 Up is as good as Dr. Pepper, and is Dr. Pepper as good as.
Hurry. Anyway, Benji's gonna shake it up and then throw it. Okay, back up. It's gonna explode.
William, you watching?
Yep. What the? Okay. It'll still work. Move.
What the?
I
will check it. Is 7 Up goaded?
Goaded? Wait. Move.
You're all ready?
Chuck it at the ground. Oh my gosh, that was the best result we ever got. Guys, that thing exploded.
Whoa, 7 Up's lid is stronger than titanium itself.
Look yeah. at it. It's still on.
Go again. Chuck it again.
Oh, it's got a hole in it.
It's the bottom. Wait.
Honey,
guys, there's a hole in it. The lid is so titanium that it broke in the butt of it.
Don't here. It was lesson of the story. If you're gonna go to World War II, buy 7 Up. Yeah, it's gonna let you survive. Not yep.
Anyway, but look at this mess of science, and that science with Dr. Science here himself.
What happens if the dogs drink the soap? Dr. Pepper, 7 Up. What happens? Cause like the we
we'll have to talk about that in the next video. This is Mr. Science. Dun dun dun. Signing off.